If you're having trouble putting it in neutral, engine cutoff switch, use it, shut the bike off, put it in neutral, and then just restart it. Okay? We don't want you sitting there for 5 minutes struggling to put the bike in neutral. It probably isn't your fault. Alright, now I want you to squeeze in the clutch, put your foot under the gear shift, and shift up to second. And just like before, you should feel a little clip.
You might have to roll it a little bit.
Okay, once you think you're in second, clutch out, feet on the ground, both feet on the ground, and roll the bike. You should not roll. Clutch out. Okay? Put the clutch out, roll the bike. Is there anybody that's not in second? Excellent. Okay, so what do I want you to do? Neutral. Now remember, neutral now is just down a little bit. Right? If you press down too hard, what's going to happen? It'll go to first. So go ahead, put it in neutral. Put your left hand up when your bike's in neutral. You gotta roll your bike to be sure whether it's in neutral or not. Okay, guys. Clutch out. There you go.
It is good. And these bikes have been used over here, so just keep practicing, try to find neutral. There's only one exercise that you gotta find neutral.
Now if you get confused and you're not sure what gear you're in, okay, the easiest thing to do is just keep shifting down until you're in first. Okay, then you know you're in first and where you want to go from there.
Squeeze in the clutch.
Let's put our side stands down. Rest the bike on the side stand. Squeeze the front brake and dismount.
You're looking down way too much. I don't know what the hell's down there. It's the same stuff as before.
Alright. Very good. Now let's remount the proper way. Go ahead, remount the proper way. Straighten the bike up. Make sure you're going to pick the side stand. Don't want you to do anything other than listen. Okay, just listen right now. This is going to be your starting signal. This is going to be your shutdown signal. Okay, starting, shutdown. Okay, now I'm going to run through 5C, which is the starting procedure. We're not doing it yet. I just want you to listen to it the first time. So F is for what?
Fuel.
You all don't have to worry about fuel except for you. You gotta turn your fuel on, right? Okay, everybody else's fuel is already in the run position. Okay, I is for what?
Ignition.
Ignition, so the next thing would be you to turn your key on. N is for what?
Neutral.
Neutral, how do you check for neutral? Roll your bike. E is for engine cutoff switch. It's gotta be in the run position, obviously, right? And C is for?
Choke.
Clutch and choke, right? Now we just ran these bikes, but now they've been sitting for a while. When I give you the signal to start your bike, it may not start because it might have gotten a little cold. You just try to start it, and it doesn't start right away or within, you know, a few seconds, put your choke on. Start the bike, let it run for a minute or so, then ease that choke off. All right, so now we're gonna do it. That is for fuel. All I want you to do is tap where the fuel gauge would be. And you go ahead and turn your fuel on. Alright. I is for ignition, so go ahead and turn your keys on. And this is the procedure we want you to follow all day. N is for neutral. Roll your bike back and forth. Make sure it's in neutral. E is for engine cutoff switch. Make sure it's in the run position. C is for clutch and choke. So we want you to just pull in the clutch. Okay, and now go
Kawasaki Super Sherpa boy.
Right.